Welcome everybody to a Let's Play of Disney Infinity 3.0. We will be playing Twilight of the Republic. New game. Oops. Yes. Okay. So we will be loading it up and so it's loading right now. So if you guys like this video, if you guys like this video a lot, we'll do more of these. If you don't,
just tell us in the comments.
And this will be the only one. But for now, we'll see how this goes. And yeah. Yeah.
And here it goes.
Okay, it's loading. Sorry. Sorry about this, everybody. How
did you think? You get a nice look at Darth Maul's cartoon face.
Yeah. So, we'll take this time. How are you guys doing? Good. We don't care about how you're doing, but whatever. So, it's almost ready. How's your day going?
Let's look at the loading bar. See? Oh, there it goes.
Oh, there it goes.
Now
shut up now.
I hope this doesn't violate any copyright material.
Yeah, this is just a Let's Play, so we hope we don't get copyrighted at all.
Twilight of the Republic, the conflict between the Galactic Republic and the Confederacy of Independent Systems rages. Okay, never mind.
Thank you.
I hope you guys can read this, because I'm not allowed to talk. And there it goes. Ooh, I love purple planets.
I love orange planets.
A spaceship?
Spaceship? Whoa! That's amazing! Whoa!
Gone!
Shooting at each other! People killing each other!
Lasers. Ugh.
What does spaceship mean?
Too many, Master. I guess they haven't learned their lesson yet. If that's a new piece, they have to know some speed. Give it up for them to fight. We're approaching our target.
Master Secura and Flo Koon will keep the bulk of the battle droids occupied while we make our escape. You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
She jumped right into danger without hesitation.
She could have got shot to death. That's a horrible idea.
Just like the Master Secura they were just talking about did in episode 3.
Yeah. And Plo Koon did in episode 3 with the spaceship. Both of them got murdered violently.
Commando droids.
In fact, pretty much all the Jedi got murdered violently, didn't they?
I think so. How else do you get murdered?
And welcome to the game.
So who are you?
Yoda! I'm Yoda. Hello. Hello everybody. My name is Yoda. And yeah, I will be talking to you like this. Talking like this I will be the rest of the video. Smashing these things is fun. You know what? I fell to my death. That's horrible.
We cannot delay. We must advance.
Okay,
is Plo Koon seriously telling the Grandmaster of the light side what to do?
Yeah. I mean, Plo Koon is like a Jedi Master, but
Yoda's Grandmaster.
Yeah, he's like King. He's like King of all the Jedi. Not to mention, he's the King of floppy ears. Am I right?
And green skin and gray hair.
And
Yoda is like Albert Einstein. He could never have been young. He's always old. He's always been old.
Yeah, you never see a picture of him when he's young. The youngest we've seen him is episode one. Right?
Did you see the in episode one, the other girl in his species who's only like 457 years old, named Yaddle? Look at episode one. She's in there when Obi-Wan and Qui-Gon are in front of the council.
Data has been secured by General Grievous' battle droids. Neutralize them.
This guy
used their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught on a B1 droid's blaster fire, continuous
fire. Wait, are you like some side? Are you like some sort of Disney Infinity 3.0 teacher of some sort? I mean,
well, that was cool.
Wow, that was awesome as it was gruesome.
It's gonna fall on you.
Ouch! That hurt! Oh no, they have scary little knives!
BX droids have a powerful attack. With
the weapon you die, sucker! Die, sucker!
Use your fly to reduce damage.
Die! 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 So.
Whoa.
Question of the day.
We must find a way into the factory complex and aid our clone troopers fighting.
If you could hang out with one Jedi, who would it be? I would obviously hang out with Yoda.
Oh,
Yoda.
Is he your favorite Jedi?
Duh, I mean.
My favorite Jedi is Kit Fisto.
He's tiny, he's green. He lives in a tiny little hut. He jumps around, slices people.
He's gonna close up on Yoda.
Yoda is.
These battle droids must be defeated if our mission is to succeed. End the clone troopers in their fight.
These guys sound like mice. That looks so violent. And all the other enemies, pretty much all the other enemies and stuff, are also look very violent when they are sliced up and stuff. Die!
Gruesome!
Whee! He got cut in half.
So they call themselves peace and peacekeeping, but they're so gruesome.
Yeah, they're cutting battles. See what I mean? See what we mean? More separatist machines for the scrap. That's gruesome. How do you keep peace when you
are a war general?
Yeah, I mean.
Whoa!
Not only did you behead him, you also cut off his legs and arms.
So this video game is making me think like Yoda and Plo Koon have switched places.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like it. I mean, well, maybe they. Maybe they took into consideration that at this point there's only a one in four chance that they're using Yoda, so it's like they're giving guidance, because when you're playing this, there's a 1 in 4 chance of you going to play as a figure, like 1 in 4 chance of you playing as this tiny little cute little green guy, Yoda,
who gruesomely cut supports. Battle droids.
Yeah.
Alright, and the mission is complete.
So, Whoa!
Does that wrap up our Let's Play?
Well, this wraps up episode one. So, if you guys like this video, we'll make more. If you guys don't like it, this will be the only one.
But just make sure to tell us what your opinion is in the comments below.
Don't forget, question of the day is, who's your favorite Jedi?
My answer is Kit Fisto, and Nate's is
Yoda.
And Dana's is Adi Gallia.
And so that concludes this Let's Play. If you want more, hit the like button. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you all hopefully in the next one.
Episode two. Bye.
Bye.